chin up, chin up. Everybody loves a happy face. Wear it, share it. It'll brighten up the darkest place. Twinkle, sparkle, let a little sunshine in. You'll be on the right side looking at the bright side. Up with your chinny chin chin.
Attention, please. Will the party who addressed me last night kindly come out of hiding?
If you do have a friend, you're probably disturbing his rest.
Oh, I beg everyone's pardon. I didn't mean to be objectionable.
Chin up, chin up. Put a little laughter in your eyes. Brave it, save it. Even though you're feeling otherwise, rise up, wise up. Make a little smile begin. You'll be happy-hearted once you get it started. Up with your chinny chin chin.
Salutations.
Salut-what?
Salutations.
What are they? And where are you?
Salutations are greetings. It's my fancy way of saying hello. Look up here in the doorway.
Chin down, you can't help frowning. Turn round, starting clowning. Think sad, your troubles double. Think glad, they burst like bubbles. Chin up, chin up. Every little time your spirits wilt. Chin up, chin up. Give your attitude an upward tilt. Twinkle, sparkle, make a little fun begin. You'll be on the right side looking at the bright side. Up with your chinny chin, chin up.
See me now?
Oh, yes. Good morning. Salutations. I can't see you very well, though.
Is that better?
Oh, yes.
I promised I'd tell you all about the words chin up, and I did.
What is your name, please?
My name is Charlotte. Charlotte A. Cavatica.
I think you're beautiful.
Well, I am pretty. Almost all spiders are nice looking. I'm not as flashy as some, but I'll do.
About saving my life, do you really think you can?
Oh, just a minute, Wilbur.
Take that, you sorry old plant! You'll need to burn some!
You'll make a perfect breakfast for me.
Ooh, you mean you eat flies?
Well, certainly. I eat anything that gets caught in my web. I have to live, don't I?
Why, yes, of course. Do they taste good?
Delicious. Blech. Of course, I don't really eat them. I drink their blood. I love blood.
Oh, please don't say things like that.
Why not? It's true.
But it's cruel.
Well, you can't talk. You have your meals brought to you in a pail. Nobody feeds me. I live by my wits.
It just seems an odd sort of diet.
Do you realize that if I didn't eat them, bugs would get so numerous they'd destroy the earth? Spiders are really very useful creatures.
I wish I were useful. Maybe I'll spin a web.
Let's see you do it.
How do I start?
Take a deep breath. Now climb to the highest place you can get to.
Oh, what did I do wrong?
Nothing. It was a nice try.
I know what I need. You there, Templeton?
Hmm?
Got a little piece of string I could borrow? I need it to spin a web.
What's in it for me?
I'll save you part of my breakfast.
You've got yourself a deal.
Tie one end to my tail, will you?
No trouble at all.
Now, attach the other end up there to that rafter.
He seems a simple sort of engine. We'll have some fun and order him about.
Everybody watch!
Thank you.
I'm gonna try that again.
I advise you to put the idea out of your mind. You lack a set of spinnerets and you lack know-how. But chin up. Why should you worry about trapping food?
I'm glad you're here, Charlotte. Will you stay for a long, long time?
A spider's life is an uncertain thing. But I promise you I'll stay as long as I can.
Take that, you soil plant! You'll need a...
If it bothers you so, Wilbur, I'll eat it after you're asleep.
Thank you, Charlotte. You're very considerate.